Well, there is debris scattered all around this particular yard. Several trees have come down. Right over here, a piece of the garage is now wrapped around a tree. We're at the home of Phil and Pat Cranny. They were actually inside their home when the storm went through. And right out here, a large tree fell down right beside the home. The family says at this point they're just thankful that no one was hurt. Reporting from Mecosta County, Sarah Sell, WZZM 13 News.
Lee and Juliet, it is very unlikely the state of Michigan will make panhandling illegal anytime soon. So I looked into some options for what your city or township can do to control these corners. Now, a panhandling ordinance may not be right for everybody, but hopefully this story gives you the tools you need to check into it and see if this is the right option for your city or town. Live in Grand Rapids, Hannah Saunders, WZZM 13 News.